Welcome back, guys. It's Blue and Gray 2014, and I'm going to show you how to root, not unlock the bootloader, the Moto G. Now, you are going to have to watch the bootloader before you root the device. You will have to unlock the bootloader. So, if you could, there is going to be a box that pops up right here. Please click the box to watch the version 1, and then there will be a box for the version 2 on the version 1 video. Okay, so let's get started. What you're going to want to do is you're going to want to power off your phone. You're going to want to power off. I'm not going to do that because it will mess up my phone. Okay, and you can see I am rooting because I have a font. And I can show my screen, and I am on Boost Mobile Networks. I am very proud of the Moto G. It's a very nice phone for such a small amount of money. I've seen a suckier phone more expensive than the Moto G. Okay, so let's get started. Just type in that password here. Okay. Now, once my password is typed in, you're going to want to open Fastboot. And you should know how to do that already if you've already watched my other videos. If not, turn off your phone completely and then hold down the power and the volume down button for at least 5 seconds. Most people say 3 seconds, but I say 5 just to make sure. And let it go at the same time. If you don't, it will not work properly. And then connect your USB to your computer. Make sure on the bottom of the Fastboot mode it says USB connected. Once you did that, you're going to need to download a file. I have that file. You're going to want to download a file. Sorry, something's up. You're going to want to download that file, and once that file is downloaded, once the file is downloaded, you're going to have to, hold on, I'm trying to get the file up, I'm sorry. Let's see. Sorry. It's complicated, this computer is. Load. This is a brand new computer. I do not see why it's taking this long to load. Okay, Firefox. Okay, there we go. Okay, Firefox. Open. Come on now. I know you can open Firefox. Okay. I have no idea what's going on here, and I don't know. Okay, Firefox is updating. Oh my gosh. I'm just going to pause the video until it gets done, and I will be ready whenever Firefox is done. Okay, guys, sorry about that. Okay, it is fixed, thankfully. Okay, so once you've downloaded that, you're going to want to zip it. I know I should have downloads. Alright, now, come on. I'm so sorry, you guys. I'm gonna have to redo this crap. I have no idea what's going on with this computer. But it's really getting on my nerves. Okay, let's see. It's not responding. Okay, I'm going to go back and find the file that I had saved, and I'm going to pause the video, and I will be right back. Okay, I'm so sorry, guys. My computer's never acted up like this. Okay, guys, I'm so sorry. It is now fixed. Okay. Okay, right here, I'm going to have this link in the description, so... Sorry. Okay, guys, let's wait for this to download. Okay, we're going to extract this. I'm gonna post the video on the extractor I use because I know most people's extractors suck. Okay, I'm just gonna put this here. Okay, now once I did that, I'm gonna X this out. Okay, and I'm gonna click extract here. Okay, it's quick extracted. Okay, now this Windows batch file. Okay, hold on one moment, please. Okay, I found out how. Okay, click this. Okay, full size this. Hit shift and then right click, open command window here. Okay, and then just drag this last one into here, and then hit enter. Okay, and it's gonna reboot your device. And once it has rebooted your device will look like this. It'll have a slide to unlock, and it will be rooted. Now, if you do have a bunch of lines just going across your screen, do not panic and do not worry. This happened to me. What you're going to want to do is hold the power button down until the phone restarts. And it's going to take a good while, so it's not going to take like 2 minutes or whatever. Just keep holding it down. It's going to have a lot of lines. Most of them do. They have a lot of lines. So, if it does, just hold down the power button all the way. And thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, and have a great night, guys. And I hope this video helped you.